What I have here looks like some nice and white crystals, but it's actually the essence of poop. It's a chemical called skatole, and it smells a lot like an animal farm mixed with a dirty porta potty. What's weird, though, is that in low concentrations, it can actually smell good. So, despite being a major contributor to the smell of poop, it's also used in some perfumes and even in some foods, like ice cream.